If you drink water with squeezed lemon juice, this video is for you. I would like to tell you about two benefits of this lemon juice and how you can use it to improve your thyroid health. So lemon juice is high in vitamin C, which is very important for your thyroid health. The way you can use it, you can either incorporate it during your day or while you are doing intermittent fasting. Lemon juice is a great thing while doing intermittent fasting. In small quantities, this doesn't break fast. And in this way, you can also prevent calcium deposits in your body. So for example, if you're suffering from kidney, this may prevent, you know, the deposition of kidney stones, and this may also help you to cleanse your liver. So give it a try and let me know how you feel using lemon water.